there, it's Marianne Goulart from the show Out and About, and here I am out and about on this lovely, lovely day. I'm here today with the president and vice president of the Niagara Neighborhood Association, John Sylvia.
Hi.
And Helen Rigo. So whose idea was this and who got it all up and running?
Well, we basically got a city grant, and we ended up getting banners. I would say I have to give 99% of the credit to Helen. I work full time, so
sure.
She's been really, you know, spearheading this whole thing, and it's turning out so far so good. So most of the credit, 99%, goes to her for this setup.
Well, very nice.
I fix everything by him. I do no decisions on my own.
She does no decisions on her own.
No, I go through John.
But you know what, Helen? I think we have to thank Sandy Dennis from the Park Advocates.
Sure.
She has really set up this whole area for us, so she deserves a lot of credit, too.
Is she here today?
Yes, she is.
And we'll be sure to catch her, too. I know that she was involved with the first AHA that we did.
Absolutely.
I was working on that one, too.
Wonderful. So did you organize all these people to come in?
We put signs up, we sent out emails, and we let everybody know in the neighborhood. We went to there's our sponsors. Those are our great sponsors of our people in the Fall River to help us push us through. And with our understanding, they're going to help us again next year if we decide to do it over again.
Oh, that's very wonderful. I'm especially fond of this neighborhood because I grew up on Boyden Street. I still own the house there. And actually, my mother and I go to this church right here on Sundays. So I have a real affinity for this neighborhood. Cool. So is this going to be an annual event?
Most likely.
Okay.
Yeah, that's most likely.
Very good. Yeah. Zoe, thank you for all your hard work. Hi, here I am with my new friend Aubrey. Are you having a good time this morning?
Yes.
What are you making?
A bird feeder and a bird bath.
A bird feeder and what else?
A bird bath.
A bird bath. Boy, the birds in your neighborhood are going to be happy. Do you live in this neighborhood?
Yes.
And what do you like best about it?
Going to the park with my mom and dad.
Going to the park with your mom and dad. Can you look up at the camera? Because I'm sure that there's a Grammy somewhere who'd love to see that face, right? So you're going to have some lunch here too? Very nice. There's a nice cookout going, and we're glad you're here. Thank you.
Thank you.
Nothing says summer like a cookout, so I'd like to thank the Niagara Neighborhood Association for this wonderful party today. Thanks a lot. Cheers. Thank you.